today we're going to be doing shoulder press, which concentrates on the shoulder muscles. We're going to do 3 sets of 15, 6 muscular endurance. And we're going to do 3 crouching points to start you off. So we're going to sit down, make sure that you're in a comfortable position, make sure that your shoulders are in line with the bar, and for me this is good. I'm going to be holding it there, not there, okay? You're just going to be throwing up, just before your arms go straight, you're going to keep the weight on your shoulders, and then down to your mouth level, not too far, and then up, and then back down, okay? Any more questions? Okay. Make sure that you set the seat so you can pull up and
pull you. See the weight, check the weight's okay.
Have you back down to mouth?
Yeah. How's the weight for you? Is the weight okay? How is that for you? Is everything alright for you? Just keep all of them and never lock them. Just one more of them. That was brilliant. Is everything okay for you?
Yeah.
Okay. You're just comfortable in the place that you sat? How far?
Yeah.
Okay. Can we show you one more time? Slow down a little bit more. Make sure the bottom of your back is against the back of the seat as well. Back straight, face up, chin up, and then up, and down, not too far. Keep the weight on your shoulders, don't go back to the exercise. Up, down, one more. Down, down.
Ah!